ngizothanda ukuthi ngubingelele ngiphinde futhi ngikwamukele khona la kuZimi Life. If ufuna nje ukuhlezi updated ngesinto ezenzeka khona eMzansi, ungakhohlwa imbuyelo ukuthi usubscribe kule channel and uphinde phela uklikhe ibell for ama notification. So kule video yethu namhlanje imbuyelo ngizokhuluma ama soap athandwa kakhulu khona la eSouth Africa, and now ngifuna ungitshele ukuthi yipho ithanda kakhulu igcina iphumile i-top 5 yawo, ukuthi iyiphi soap ehamba phambili eSouth Africa kuze kuyofika ku number 5. So ngizokubalela i-top 5 yawo and uzobona, and ngicela ungitshele ukuthi yipho ithanda kakhulu kuwo lamasopho ori imapho athanda kakhulu. Nayi ke top 5 imbukeli. So number 5 wethu is the House of Zwidem and ama views angaphezulu kwa 3.1 million plus edlala ku ITV. Ku number 4 sine Skeem Saam esinama views angaphezulu kwa 3.5 million plus edlala ku SABC 1. Seku number 3, ku number 3 sine Scandal esinama views angaphezulu kwa 4 million plus. Seku number 2, ku number 2 ne Generations the Legacy enama views angaphezulu kwa 4 million plus edlala ku SABC 1. Shuthi ke nje iScandal ne Generations the Legacy bacishe belingane. Seku number 1, ku number 1 ekunozalo. Uzalo wama views alwa ngaphezulu kwa 5 million plus. Into engiyibukayo kule top 5 imbukeli, ngiyabona ukuthi abantu abaningi bathanda ukubuka khona, ukubathanda ukubuka u SABC 1 no ETV, because angiboni ke enye idrama la eqhamuka kuMzansi Magic or kuMoja Love or kuMzansi wethu. Most ama drama agcwele la adlala khona ku SABC 1 na ku ETV. So ngifuna ungikomente lapha ezantsi ungitshele ucabanga ngani ke ngayo le top 5. Ngabe le top 5 iyakugculisa na, iyiphi show oyithanda kakhulu? Cela ukomente ke ezantsi so that ngizokwazi ukuthi zikhiphana abantu abaningi bathanda iyiphi show la ku channel kuZimi Live. Cela ungakhohlwa imbuyelo ukuthi usubscribe and ulike, ngifuna ukuupdate ngayo le top 5 ukuthi wazi ukuthi maphi ama show abo kakhulu eSouth Africa. Ngithi ke nje danke, ngiyabonga.